amending the ordinance to allow keeping of fowl in the city. I think there are good reasons for being able to keep chickens in the city. I think it would be very beneficial for residents to be able to have chickens, with being able to have fresh eggs that they can eat is a great opportunity for their kids to learn responsibility and helping to care for animals and just other ways that it would be very beneficial. I think the proposed ordinance by the city council does a good job of allowing individuals to have chickens, but also putting protections in place to keep them from becoming a nuisance. So I just think that you all have done a great job with the ordinance that you have come up with, and I hope that you will amend this ordinance to allow us to have chickens within the city limits. Thank you.
I'm Audrey Bess. I live at 605 West Main Street, right up the street. I don't actually know what the current ordinance is. I'm just looking at this amendment. And I definitely am pro-chicken, as you probably noticed. My one argument would be that I believe that four hens is a bit restrictive. I understand the reasoning why, because I know a lot of people who don't have chickens may feel that they're loud or smelly or something like that. I would point out that Tractor Supply only will allow you to buy them in lots of four. So that is the minimum amount that you're even allowed to purchase. But I do think that it would be nice to increase that. Like, even Seattle will allow you to have eight in the town of Seattle, well, the city of Seattle. And I feel like eight or even 12 is not out of the question. I know that some people might feel that they're very loud, but they actually are not even, I think they're like 70 decibels when they're laying eggs, which is once a day. And that is less loud than a dog barking. So anyway, that would be my one caveat that I believe that you should maybe allow more than four. And as well, as far as the roosters being permitted, I do understand why people would not want a rooster in their neighborhood waking them up at 4 o'clock in the morning. But I also know, having purchased chickens previously, that it's very difficult to sex chickens. So you may end up with a rooster inadvertently. And I'm not sure, I don't know what you would want people to do at that point as far as possibly trying to rehome a rooster or talk to their neighbors about keeping it. But I think that should be addressed as well. Thank you.